This is a threshing machine joined with a tractor. These are dried mung beans. Now these mung beans will be transferred into this machine, and we'll see how mung comes out.